To make addition easier, we can use the compensation method. Let's choose the number closer to the nearest 10 to work with. Round the number to the nearest 10 by adding 2. Keep in mind what you added. Now it's easier to add the numbers, so let's do it. Since we added 2 too much at the beginning, we need to subtract 2 from our answer to compensate. That's it. We got our final result for the sum with compensation, 173.